Man, should Al Heyman get his fighters and some of these guys in rehab, man, before they hurt themselves, man? Some of these guys look like they need to be in rehab, man. Instead of being boxers, some of these guys need to be in fucking rehab. Look at Adrien Broner and Gervonta Davis, man. Niggas don't have no shoes on.
Who?
The guy who fought Shakur.
Yeah, I beat him once, he beat me twice.
But in amateurs, it's different. It was a point system, so if you tap and move.
Yeah, yeah. And then I was training hard. I was just going to the
tournament. Yeah, train, you just showed up.
Everybody was doing that.
Yeah,
like,
everybody just make way, they go to the tournament. Yeah, right.
See, you didn't train?
Yeah. Nah, I didn't. I ain't gonna lie. I
just
had fun.
A lot of shit at, I mean, a lot of stuff at,
robbing niggas.
We was robbing. We was calling the amateurs.
Not running like 6'4".
He's running. He's got some long gas.
Where'd the tank go?
Tank got low, yeah, didn't know.
He made it there? Is there anybody awake?
Ain't nobody got
home. Man, they, them kids are fucked up, man.